Here's a quick battery hack. If you want C batteries, that is 1.5 volts, but all you have is AA, these are also 1.5 volts. I'm gonna make a sleeve to fit this inside a piece of wood that's that shape, so then I can populate my battery pack. First thing I'm gonna do, drill out for that battery.
Check, 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 one, two, check, one, two, check, check.